only these two forms are liberated.
والصليبيون هم احتلوا ودنسوا المسجد الأقصى 90 سنة، ولكن الله أرسل من يحرره، وكان صلاح الدين الأيوبي كما تعرفون. والله عز وجل سيرسل إن شاء الله سواء من العرب أو من المسلمين من يحرر مسجدهم.
In fact, the crusaders invaded Masjid al-Haram, Palestine, and also Masjid al-Aqsa, and it was under their control for almost 80 years. And Allah sent Salah ibn Ayyubi to liberate Palestine and also Masjid al-Aqsa. And we are sure and we are confident, we have strong faith in Allah. Allah will again send one Salah ibn Ayyubi for this liberation.